Hey there, welcome back to the, I mean not welcome back, this time is the, what is it, the Guide of the Danuvia 43M, ya. Yeah. Alright, there you go, the Danuvia 43M, ya, yeah, or the Hungarian World War II submachine gun, ya, yeah, because it was made in on the one 1943, yeah. It was a Hungarian main weapon, yeah, or main submachine gun at that time at the World War II, yeah. And also look at her efficient, yeah, like that, yeah. 120%, yeah. What that mean? The skill is same as the overrated TMP, yeah. I mean, you know. Even the efficiency of the TMP is more highest, but this one is not really high, yeah, because the problem on the Danuvia 43M was on the efficiency. Yeah. The efficiency is 98, yeah. Maybe for the TMP is not 98, yeah. Maybe we for about same as the OTS 39 or maybe some of the SMG that have highest efficiency. Yeah. But with the help of the skill 130% efficiency. Yeah. And also with the help of the my, you know, what call it, is it the equipment, yeah, using the exoskeleton T4, yeah, T4 exoskeleton with the increased 35 evasion and also minus damage 16, no problem, because it's still remaining for about 9 plus damage, yeah, and also evasion is 10, yeah. So total of the evasion is a 45 evasion, yeah. What that means, Danuvia 43M can be helped with the equipment, even her stat that is really bad on the, you know what, evasion, yeah. Okay, let's see. Ah, look at that. The TMP is a 120% of the evasion increase, yeah. The skill exact same as the Danuvia 43M, yeah. But the problem is the evasion of the 43M in Danuvia, yeah. And also, for some of the stat that, nah, Danuvia 43M was weak on the evasion, but the rate of fire is kinda overpower and accuracy is kinda okay, is an average, and the damage is highest, yeah. Of course, this one actually a best SMG or best submachine gun on the World War II, yeah, even made in on the original country of the 43M Danuvia was a Hungary in that time, yeah. And also same as today, yeah, the Hungary, yeah. So that's why Danuvia 43M, yes, was a Hungarian submachine gun that using on the World War II. Okay, let's do the dual randomness in here and let's try out with the 43M, yeah, M, the Danuvia, yeah, Danuvia 43M, and let's check out, I mean, let's test her efficient on this one, yeah. There's a machine gunner in here. Machine gunner sometimes can be annoying if you meet them, yeah. There you go. Okay, Danuvia. I'm actually not ready for this, yeah. Of course, is it the Danuvia 43M was the highest damage SMG on the game, yeah? Of course, is it, yeah? Of course. That what makes any sense, anyway. That what makes any sense. Oh my god, almost beat HK33, yeah. The DPS of the 43M Danuvia is really strong. It's really strong, yeah. For the some of the SMG class, yeah. This is not a joke, yeah. Not a joke. Oh my god. She deserves mod 3 actually, or upgrade 4 star, yeah. She deserves it. Okay. No damage, please. But I don't know why the Danuvia 43M can can be the best of the paper ya. At this time ya. It's really cute. I really like her design ya, actually, than some other weapon ya. I really like it. Okay, this one where she got tested, okay? Come on, active the skill, active the skill, active, yes! It worked! Okay, good, 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 good. Gini. Yes. That's how the skill of the Danuvia 43M is working. That's how do that. That's how we do that. Okay? I still don't understand with this. Okay, how about we try some of the DPS ya? The DPS ya. Last time the best SMG with the highest DPS I think is the Ingram Magnet ya. What about let's try this one? I'm sorry, sumimasen. I have a cup. Alright, let's see. Let's make something different here. Let's see. Maybe level 60 for Maman ya. Level 60 and we're gonna try with the... Okay, where are you my dear? The Danuvia 43. Where are you Ingram? Yes, Mac 10. I like Mac 10 actually. I don't know. Alright, where is it? Okay. Let me borrow from the sub 2000 ya. Yeah? And let's see. Actually, the stat is really the highest evasion will still hold by Ingram Mac 10 ya, because the help of the exclusive equipment ya that you can buy at the black market. But for the damage, I think the better is the Danuvia 43M ya. So let's try on this one. Balance the Ingram Mac 10 ya. Oh my god, what is this power? Oh my god, the health is not decreased. What the fuck? I forget to set up this one. Ah, really? I'm really like an old man right now. Fucking damn it, I forget to do that one. All right, there we go. Alright, come on. I think Ingram still good. Yep. Whoa! Almost there actually, yeah. But the winner for the DPS SMG is still 43M ya, yeah? Danuvia ya. Yeah? Wow. What about let's try the... What is it? The level 100 ya? Yeah? Level 100. Yeah, with the help of the other SMG ya. Yeah. Other SMG, yes. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Empty. I'm going to use the... Let me I borrow from the MP448. Okay, let's do this guys. Go. Let's go. Philadelphia 43M still leading, but I don't think so. Ingram is begin struggle. Ingram begin struggle actually. What's wrong with the Towers MT9 ya? Yeah? I think that one cannot be beaten ya. Yeah? Oke, okay, Ingram still leading. Oh, no, 43M still leading. Might be, but I don't know. Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Really? Look at that! Look at that, guys! Unbelievable! It because the damage is highest. 3 star with the highest damage and low evasion with the some skill evasion. It doesn't make any sense, but actually it's worth it. Damn! I love the, you know, 43M ya, or 43M ya, dari via 43M was actually really a DPS dealer ya, yeah? I mean a damage dealer ya. Yeah? Damn. I still don't understand with that. To be honest, I still don't understand. Yeah, but actually it's really good. Look at that. Why people having matter with the stuff ya? Yeah? But this is so ridiculous. It actually worked, guys. Look at that. Actually work. Alright guys, one more, okay? One more and we are gonna end this video. Come on honey. I would better be choose the Danuvia 43M over the TMP. Because the MP fan art is a fucking overrated, yeah, even for a 3 star. Yeah. It's actually meta than having it masked with the. How can that even possible? SMG beat the assault rifle with the DPS. I thought gonna be a HK33, but holy shit, Danuvia 43M is kinda. To be honest guys, I'm speechless with her. How can this not happen? Wow! Holy crap! Yeah, I'm very speechless. Her DPS beat the assault rifle. This does not make any sense. But it's actually OP. Yeah, now it's in such that what make any sense. Yes! yeah, I know that it is not good, yeah, don't try it from kids. Oh my god. That will be good for core actually. Core mania, yeah, core mania. Please, active the skill, please, Danuvia, okay, good. Oh, at least not on the critical damage, good. It's really not bad, Danuvia 43M. Alright guys, that's all for today, and here you go, the video guide of the Danuvia 43M, yeah. It was actually pretty solid Tidal and pretty good. Tidos at 100%, this one is really worth because you know what, the skill increase the evasion. So I suggest the equipment will be X4 or T4, yeah. Let me check once again. Okay, Yes, my recommendation and receipt of the 43M Max E3 really worth actually. really worth it. Sorry, my English is really bad, guys. Because I am from Indonesia, not Depok. Okay, here we go. Let's check it. Okay, here's the receipt of the equipment, ya. Nah, there you go. The T4 exoskeleton. As always, the hollow point ammo and suppressor. Okay, only that. Easy, actually. And her skill is must be max level 10, ya. Yeah? Max level 10, ya. Yeah? Not level 5 or 9. You need max out the skill, ya. Yeah? Also the level, ya. Yeah? See, actually worth it for the SMG that will be focused on the bot role as a main tank and damage dealer, ya. Yeah? And you saw the video, that one, ya, yeah? That she can be damage on the assault rifle 2 times, right? Well, that meant that the Danuvia 43M is a worth it for a 3 star, and even she need heavily need more 3 for upgrade for skill, yeah? This Tido, do not underestimate from step and scale. That's all. Just only used by your whole heart, yeah? She actually pretty good. I will give 10 by 10. That's all. Thank you, and